Ha. The world is funny sometimes. Nah, shit, fuck that. It's funny all the time. They say life goes on. But for who? Every day, most people in life don't grasp the aspect of living. Every day, a young soul is taken, not having the opportunity to live in this life. You may say everyone in this world lives, but nah, most people just get by. Living is having not to suffer. Living encompasses joy, suffering, and letting your heart, mind, and soul lead you to the fulfillment of your purpose. Societal and economic pressures, cultural intolerance, class status, and life circumstances enable or decapitate people's beings from ever learning to live. To me, life and living are two anomalies that don't always coexist. I am 22 years old, and I've just begun my journey to living. Traveling may not be everyone's version of living. Shit, you gotta find that out for yourself. But it is mine. The great women that will go unnamed planted seeds in my life, influencing my living and womanhood today. Thank you to those women who have displayed kindness through all their adversities. Thank you to those women who may not have been there my every step, but made your mark when you were supposed to. See, as I am in Paris, I reflect. I reflect on the people that haven't left their home city. I reflect on the people who have passed too early to understand the magnitude of this world. It is very easy to get caught up in the things life throws down your path. Shit, surviving is most people's main objective. But, as I see it, life and living can in fact coincide. Most times, it's the roots of our tree that doesn't allow our leaves to blossom. How we become comfortable with the orchestrated box we're placed in even before birth. See, the past has a way of becoming our present in a different form. Planting new roots is the way to freedom. See, because freedom is living. My past will always have me fighting enslavement. Enslavement of my mind, enslavement of my body, and enslavement of my dreams. See, I have tasted freedom. It's not the money that I have in my account or the things that I possess. Shit, in fact, it is traveling more than 5 months with less than $500 in my account. Tasting freedom encourages me not to ever want to be in a monetary or social bondage ever again. The thing is, I want to keep living. I don't want to ever leave this feeling. Take me to your river.